Good afternoon, everybody. I know the bikes are out, so I think Sarang and I are a lot less attractive than the bikes. And we are following Mr. Bajaj, who's said a fairly emotional and quite a stirring tale about the Pulsars. Sarang and I will be talking a few more facts about what these bikes are about. So good afternoon. My name is Narayan.
And I'm Sarang. And delighted to have all of you with us today here and the millions of Pulsar maniacs who have joined us virtually. We are here together to share a moment of an incredible journey in the Pulsar's legacy and the moment that has led us to this discussion.
So at Bajaj Auto, and especially with the Pulsar, we've been at the forefront of introducing new technologies and features for the first time so that all our Pulsar maniacs or all our riders are able to get more thrill per minute. So some of these category firsts, like the digital twin spark technology. This technology not only helps in saving fuel, but it also gives you enhanced performance. We were the first to introduce the exhaust tech, which basically scavenges and makes sure that the performance is enhanced even more. We were the first to introduce Nitroc suspension. This is something that our Pulsar maniacs enjoyed as, and also demanded of their bikes as they pushed them to the maximum. There are very many more of such category firsts that we brought to the motorcycle industry. Some of them, like we were the first to bring the projector headlamp, self-canceling indicators, pilot lamps, and the list is longer and longer.
These firsts have led to a movement that has transcended the Indian shores, traveled to more than 50 countries, with Pulsar being number one or number two in more than 20 countries. These numbers are a testimony of the incredible impact the Pulsar brand has had on the motorcycling landscape across the globe.
This has made Pulsar the undisputed number one sports motorcycle. We're here in 2021, and Pulsar is all set to unleash the next wave of mania. In order to cater to the choices and to the whims of our legions of Pulsar maniacs, the Pulsar portfolio today adds a quarter liter offering. This stays true to the Pulsar DNA, yet it also pushes and establishes new benchmarks for the sports category. At the heart of the new Pulsar 250 is the single-minded purpose. I'm sorry, I skipped a slide. Can you go back, please? Yeah. At the heart of the new Pulsar 250 is the single-minded purpose of providing unadulterated thrill to the millions of our fans around the world who use their ride as a way of self-expression.
The all-new Pulsar 250s are designed on the principles of sculptural purity. The front cowl embraces the tank in one beautiful, seamless look. The tone-on-tone is all about a dynamic interplay of the two hues that brings out the contours of the bike beautifully. The contrasting hues of the deep copper and the satin silver that you can see here make the heads really stun.
Coming to the specifications, the Pulsar 250 has a new tubular frame chassis. This offers high torsional stiffness and resistance to stress. The quarter-liter new 250 engine is a four-stroke, oil-cooled, fuel-injected offers power on tap with peak output of 24.5 PS and torque of 21.5 Newton meters.
Mated to the powerful engine is a constant mesh 5-speed transmission. The suspension gets telescopic forks in the front, and at the rear, we have an all-new monoshock suspension unit for better handling and a comfortable ride.
The 250s get an all-new LED projector unipod headlamp, and the F250 has this flanking reverse boomerang LED DRLs. All put together, this ensures that the rider has a brilliant view of the road and has total control.
We have retained the badge of thrill, the tachometer needle. This is a nod to the golden age of performance motorcycling. Built around the central idea is the newly designed infinity display that has absolutely no bezels, offers a completely seamless look with a range indicator and a gear position indicator.
The 250 comes with assist and slipper clutch. This allows for aggressive downshifting with confidence, along with an effortless clutch pull. In terms of other safety features, the 250 has bigger 300mm disc brakes in the front, 230 at the back. This, augmented with a single-channel ABS, puts safety and control at the very heart and the center of the riding experience. We have a larger 130 cross-sectional rear tire for better grip, carries more speed going into corners. The front has a 100 cross-section tire, enhancing the grip even more.
We are excited to bring to you the two models, the F250 and the N250, in two attractive colors, the racing red and the techno gray.
So, Sarang, two new Pulsar 250s. Pulsar maniacs will surely be very, very excited. But, you know, the million-dollar question. What will a Pulsar maniac have to shell out, have to pay for these beasts?
Okay, I think this is an absolutely incredible, powerful package. It's a beast out there, and staying true to Pulsar offering the best for its customers in all ways, we have priced this at F250 at 1,40,000 and N250 at 1,38,000 ex-Delhi prices.